He's raw.
He's Filipino?
Yep.
Good.
Big ball! Big ball!
Varsity. I don't know which school, but... Dead zone.
Come on.
Oh, he is from Filipino school?
I'm a black. I
don't know, Korean school? He lives far, 2 hours, bro.
And he comes here every Sunday?
Yeah. Just for the game.
Were you in Tim's Philippines?
No. I was in a different team.
What about Chip?
Yeah, he was.
He was?
Yeah.
Where is Team Philippines now?
Oh, they're just playing outdoors.
Chip is good.
Yeah, he is. But not in his prime now.
Huh?
He used to be thinner. Yeah, like faster and stronger.
Oh, he was stronger before?
Yeah. But he's getting back in shape. Last season, when they were the champions, he was a lot bigger.
I should work out.
Yeah, me too. I lost my agility.
Where do you live in Korea?
Gimpo.
Gimpo?
Yes.
You came all the way from Gimpo?
Yeah, Gimpo.
That's crazy.
Like...
So far?
An hour and... Almost an hour and a half. Gimpo, do you know Ednor? Ednor lives farther.
Where does he live?
Maso. It's between Gimpo, but farther away from us.
Where in the Philippines are you from?
Pampanga. It's like 3 hours from Manila.
Do you know where Bohol is?
Bohol?
Yeah.
It's in Cebu.
Yeah.
It's in Visayas.
I used to go to Philippines
a lot. It's the middle island. You used to go there a lot?
A lot.
Do you have relatives?
No. Philippines.
Did you learn English there?
No, I learned, I did community service.
Community service?
Yeah, community service.
Like, is it your school?
Huh?
School? School requirement?
Like, no, well, like that too. And then my school was a very Christian school.
Mm-hmm.
So we spread the word of God.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I went to Bohol, Manila.
So do you have a congregation in the Philippines?
Huh?
Like, do you have a congregation in your church? Do you have a branch?
No? We used to, I think, yeah.
Let's see.
Yeah, I always tell people I love the Philippines.
How about the food?
It's okay.
Which one do you like the most?
Mangoes.
Mangoes, not the food, but mangoes.
I didn't try balloons. I couldn't eat balloons.
Oh, yeah. No, aborted. Abortion. It's like abortion, right? Aborted. Yeah.
Have you tried?
Yeah, it's good. It's delicious.
You like it?
Yeah, I like it. I love it with vinegar and chili, spice, pepper, onions. That's what they give to, like, the
foreigners,
challenge.
Right?
Yeah, foreigners. If you try balut, you're certified Pinoy.
So when I went to Philippines, people used to call me Kuya.
Yeah, Kuya, yeah. That's for, like, young.
Call the tree!
Oh, Kuya JT. But Filipinos so good at basketball.
Yeah, every street and every town, yeah, basketball.
I remember I was from basketball. Some kids didn't have shoes or socks. They're still playing.
Yeah, one of them.
Yeah. So one foot, even on cement.
Yeah, it's cement. Yeah, also, that's so incredible. So crazy.
Filipino game is very physical.
It is. Right? So I remember I played, because I taught basketball in the Philippines a little bit,
mm-hmm.
to little kids.
Yeah.
I was playing with the older kids, and one kid, he was like this.
Oh, the elbow?
On my eye.
Good defense!
Kimbo Walker. You're gonna play next season?
Yeah.
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 I saw your interview with
Noel.
Yeah, last night. I just
like it.
Yeah.
No, man, that's going to be 5 seconds wide.